Hey guys, your Agent Spirit here, and today I'm opening the Collection Pack 2020, and this pack features fossils, appliances, and the new Numeron support, some Cardian support, some Malefic support, and yeah, stuff like that. And anyways, today I was with my bro Serge. We were playtesting the new Numeron stuff and fossil stuff. Well, I got the fossil stuff, and my bro Serge got the Numeron stuff, and let's just say Numeron, like, broken. It's broken, okay? He got Zexal out, like, almost every single turn, or he just beat me down with the effects of the Numeron. So, it's just crazy. I'm thinking it's, like, Tier 1 or Tier 0 Numeron format coming up soon. But anyways, without further ado, let's get on to this pack. And subscribe, leave a like, and comment and tell me which card that you liked from this set. Alright, so in this collection pack, we got ultra rares, super rares, rares of course, and what is it? 15 packs here. And you have a chance to get a collector's rare, though not as rare as it is in the TCG. Other than that, there is a chance to get an astral language utopia in here, and that's what I really want. But without further ado, let's go right into it. All right, we got a armored white bear. All right, that's cool. You saw this, it's in the anime. All right, we got appliances, right? We got another appliancer. He's got like cucumbers here. And we have another appliancer, and we skipped a card, but it's okay. This is Cardian support, I believe. Okay, I'm just gonna divide it up by art type. How about, let's go with that. Alright, next pack. Okay, well, we got fossils. Alright, I got number one, Numeron support. Alright, this is the new Blizzard stuff. Okay, whoops. And here's appliances, and this is new Ross support. It's kind of mediocre at best. I wouldn't play it in my deck, my Rod deck, which I'm still working on before I showcase it on my channel. Alright. Okay, let's get on to the next one. This is another appliance card. New fossil card, right? And another Numeron. And another Numeron, number two. We got number two, number one. And we got ultra rare. What's that? Oh, we got the Sin Paradigm Dragon. Nice. This is the one where you banish a malefic monster from the extra deck. You special summon it. And you can special, I believe you send one level 8 synchro from your banish back into your extra deck. And then you special summon it, ignoring its condition. Not really ignoring per se, but as long as it's special summonable, you can bring it out. And you can bring back face down cards, apparently. I'm not really sure how that really works, but that's pretty cool. Alright, moving on. Alright, gotta put this over here. And put this here. Okay. Alright, come on, Astral Language. Alright, we got the new Cardian. Alright, and Afterglow. Okay, I'm just gonna put this in the random pile over here. Got another penguin. We got a blizzard penguin. We got the power something tank thingy. And we got a fossil support card right here. If this is sent to the graveyard, you can search out a fossil fusion. If it's sent to graveyard by card effect. My bad. Alright, I'm gonna put this in the random pile and put this in the fossil pile. Alright, next. Alright, we pulled one ultra rare. How many do we get in the 15 pack box? I'm not really sure. Alright, another appliancer, another appliancer, and a blizzard synchro monster. Okay, another appliancer, and another appliancer. Wow, that pack was just appliancers. They really want you to play those appliances, don't they? but the Numeron support though, as splashable in like almost anything. I think Surge was using it in Eldritch deck. Oh, I see something! Oh my god! Holy shit, did I pull it? Holy shit. Okay, we got Cardian, and we got the Psychic Wave, right? And we got number two, Tank Guy, and oh my god! Look at that! We got it! I got it! Oh my gosh, gotta sleeve it up! Oh my gosh, I'm freaking out right now! Oh my gosh! That is the Astral Language Utopia. My hands are shaking right now. And this, guys, is tournament legal. You can play this in your extra deck. Dang. We pulled it, guys. The most expensive card in the pack. The second most expensive card in this pack is the Field Spell for the Numeron. Wow. I can't believe we pulled it. I pulled it. Oh my gosh. Best day ever. Best pack. Oh my gosh. Now the rest doesn't even matter anymore. Best pack ever. Okay. We got the Blizzard Wolf. And we got Cardian support. Fossils. And more fossil support. Alright. Alright, I'm also working on my fossil deck, so I'll eventually get those out. Sorry I haven't been uploading lately. I've just been swamped with work, you know, life. And we got Jinzo. Oh, we got it! The best pack! Epic pulls, God pulls. This is a field spell for the Numeron Network, and this thing is like this is the key card you need for the deck. Like, this thing searches out your special summoning card, right? Do we got it? No. This one searches out for your special summon card for, you can spam out all your Numeron, 1, 2, 3, 4, boom, out, you can special summon Zexal. This thing, as long, you don't need the Xyz material to activate your Numeron card, so, all these guys have the same effect, but like they do increasingly more damage, so they can OTK by itself without even using it for Zexal. So this is a really good card. And we got Fossil. Right, this has been the best pack. Look at that. This is like a $20 card, and this is probably like a $60 card. I know this is OCG, so it's not that expensive, but in Japan, this is expensive. I got my money back. Like, yes. All right. So we got this, right? And then we got Afterglow. Put that here. And we got this, Keebly Lady. Okay, cool. From the anime, huh? Anime. I don't know. I'm just starting to put things everywhere. All right. Next pack. All right, Holler Penguin. Okay, Fossil, another Armored White Bear, and Appliances. Oh, we got something. Oh, we got Chaos Number One, Gate of Chaos Numeron. No, yeah, never mind. Anyways, you don't actually need him for the deck, which is crazy. But you don't actually need Chaos Number One. You just need to play the commons over there, the field spell, and the main deck monster that I have not gotten to yet, and another super rare card that I have not gotten to yet either. All right, so we got some kind of alert card. We got number three. Right, and then we got Appliancer Number One, and we got a fossil card, fossil monster. All right, next pack. Okay, another alert. Number four, fossil. Okay, And we got a appliancer. Nice. Okay. And we got a fossil. Alright, three more packs. How many? We got three. I think we're guaranteed two more. A super or ultra rares, but this is already good enough for me. But let's see what we got. Okay, let's check it out. Highlight draw. Oh, I see a collector's rare. Holy moly. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. This pack is the best. Appliancer, who cares? Oh my gosh. It's a collector's rare. You see that, guys? Look at that. It's shininess. We pulled Astro Rare and a Collector's Rare in one box and the most expensive field spell. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. This is godly. Godly pulls. Godly pulls right here. Oh, actually, that was our fifth one. There we go. And then we got two packs left. They won't even have any super rares or ultra rares in them, but let's check it out anyways. Okay, so I'm pretty sure. Let's check it out. Alright, fossils. Number three. Another fossil card. Tank card. And another fossils thing. This one sends the rock monster to the graveyard. Then if you already have fossil fusion in the graveyard, you get to draw a card. Alright, last pack. I'm already really happy about this pack, this box. This has been the most godliest box I've ever opened on my channel for a very long time. Okay. Number two and another appliancer. Cool. All right, that's pretty cool. That's pretty cool. There we go. All right. There we go. Let's check out those cards one more time. There's Sin Paradigm Dragon, Astral Utopia, Numeron Network, Skull King Collector's Rare, and Appliancer. But these three. Thank you, Yu-Gi-Oh gods. Thank you. But anyways, I'll see you guys next time. And your Agent Spirit out. Bye.